better. Maybe you realize that things aren't always as bad as they seem.
When you feel sad or under a curse, feel life is bad, your prospects are worse, your wife is crying, sighing, and your olive tree is dying. Temples are graying and teeth are decaying, and creditors wing your purse. Your moon and your robe are both the deep blue. You bet that Joe had nothing on you. But don't forget that when you go to heaven, you'll be blessed. Yes, it's all for the best. So thank God for the goodies, for the things which are happy, for the things which are happy. Thank God for the love, for the beauty, for the money, for the love, for the baby. One last time, every time, in the show, in the town, it's a big amount of somebody. They can't do it in the world, and for fun to be here. They can't do it in the world, because your time is in the house, so it's not very snotty. Some is ever seen, others want to be, others can be here for rest. But who is the land for the smile and the sound for? You guess, it's all for the
entertainment with my meal. And what's this? A stranger in the midst. Oh, how the red people are interested to hear about this. And what might your name be?
It's Alice. What's yours?
Alice?
Your name's Alice too. Hi, Archie the King. A little Elmo.
That shows just how blonde you are. I think you mean emo.
No, I'm pretty sure I meant Elmo, because you look like a Muppet.
Silence! Why, you insolent whelp! Perhaps a visit to the Red Queen will shut that smart mouth of yours.
You just leave her alone. She's nothing but an innocent girl.
He always needs to be more very well. Well, perhaps you'd like to visit the Red Queen instead.
Very nice of you to ask, but no, thank you.
Well, it looks as if you might have no choice in the matter, as it looks as though I found the thief who stole the Red Queen's cat.
It was me.
Well, I will think you'll find that the evidence says otherwise. God! But I asked this man!
No, I think you're lying. Is he lying?
Yes!
Unless you want to join him, I suggest you ban it. And that goes for you lot too!
Dear Alice, you must do what you came here to do. Don't worry about me at all. All will be well, trust me. Besides, I don't want to see my Alice in chains. Okay, bollocks, do your worst.
Right, guards, take him away! As for you lot, I'll be keeping an eye on you!
Life for me.